Today marks the one-year anniversary of the disappearance of Moreira Monsalve on Maui, and loved ones are not giving up hope she'll be found. They held a rally this afternoon to draw attention to her unsolved case. The 47-year-old was last seen leaving her ex-boyfriend's house in Wailuku. Maui police have named Bernard Brown as a person of interest. While some of her things were found, she otherwise went missing without a trace.
Every day it's a question. Every day there's always another. I try to think of another possible explanation. I mean, I go through everything over and over and over again, trying to see if I missed something, if there's something new that I could find out. And it's hard, you know, and it's hard to. I didn't want the new year to start, and I, you know, it's hard to imagine a future without her.
Anyone with information is asked to call Maui police. You can remain anonymous, and any information will remain confidential.